to Tekzilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse, and it is the year 2014, and ads are huge on the internet, specifically pop-ups and those huge overlays. Sometimes you hit a subscription wall on a site, or a blogger just wants you to like them on Facebook and Twitter and Google+, and everywhere else. Either way, they interrupt your reading with these overlays, and it can be rather annoying to find the cancel or the close wording or the little X icon to exit, because each and every single overlay is laid out a little bit differently. Getting rid of those overlays might only save you a few seconds per page visited, but I figured it was worth a look, because I find pop-up overlay ads intrusive and annoying. Behind the overlay, it's a simple Chrome extension that is made specifically to remove those unwanted ads with the click of a button. But before we get rid of those sucky overlays, here's an ad of our own. Buying Razer sucks, right? Fortunately, there is a company that's making it easier and cheaper to buy razors. For a few bucks a month, Dollar Shave Club ships amazing razors and other bathroom stuff right to your door. So shave time, shave money, and join now at dollarshaveclub.com/tekzilla. Now, back to behind the overlay. To use, you just install it on your Chrome browser and start surfing the webs. And when you see an overlay, just click once on the Behind the Overlay extension icon, and that overlay will disappear. During my testing, it worked on all occasions to block overlays, but every time I revisited a site, I would have to re-block an overlay. I would love to have an automated setting to allow me to enter certain sites' overlays to be blocked every single time I visit them. Several other apps also have similar functionality, like privacy extensions, but they aren't made specifically for overlays, so they might miss them. Now keep in mind, as usual, that using several privacy extensions on one browser at the same time, it may deter from the overall usability of that browser. Now Behind the Overlay is free, and it is available in the Chrome Web Store. And for more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/tekzilla or tekzilla.com, and check out our Tekzilla Bite about Quizlet, a free app that'll help you learn different languages. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.